That is one of two nautical mile measurement masts, the other one being at the other end of the mile. And then ships that pass can measure the speed. Very clever. Having walked down there and around the mere, and then up and over the top.